Ugh.
He chose poorly. Choose wisely, for the true grail will bring you life, but the false grail will most certainly...
I'm gonna take this one.
Oh, all right. Such a plain card for such a pretty lady.
Oh! Man, I'm a respected professor of archaeology. Times have changed.
I'm sorry. I meant it as a compliment.
I have degrees.
All right.
You haven't been to college?
No, just night school. Be careful. Take heed. Watch it. Make sure that's the one.
Can you just learn to have a conversation?
You chose wisely.
But beware.
The grail cannot pass beyond this.
You know what? I'm gonna take this one. I'm also just gonna take a couple more while I'm here, because I just kind of need something nice for the living room.
Oh, all right.
No disrespect, but it's kind of wasted down here on you, you know?
All right, well, I guess I don't need them anymore. That's fine.
And this one. I mean, I don't think that this is actually for drinking. It feels like a candle holder or something.
It was, actually. I ran out of grails, so.
These all belong in a museum.
Right. AKA your house, yeah. Right?
You get it. All right, you're all right. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna head out. So great to meet you. Have fun.
Hey.
Yeah.
I've been here for 700 years.
You look great. That
Thank
is
you.
Surprising.
Thank you. Thank yeah. you. You know what? I think I can leave.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh, all right. Can I get a ride?